able to help other people. It's really important that survivors know that there are other people out there who have been in their shoes and that have been able to rise up and be able to move on and do really wonderful things with their lives and not lose their dream.
Hey, what's up everybody? It's your girl Jay Nicole here and How About You Music Live for the Love Shouldn't Hurt event. And I am here with the beautiful Mrs. Brittany Phillips. How are you doing today, Brittany?
I'm doing good, thank you. Enjoying myself.
Yes, this event has been a really, really motivational and powerful event.
I want to take it nationwide. I want to bring awareness everywhere. And my crown gives me that possibility.